vamos por un capítulo más de Valkyrie Chronicles. Vamos a ver.
Let's begin the strategy meeting. First off, I need to ask. Lieutenant, how is Squad 7's morale?
It's been 3 weeks since we lost Isara. Personally, it still doesn't seem real to me. I can't believe she's really gone.
I see. Nevertheless, you have new orders. I sent in a request to General Damon to allow this op, and received full clearance. The Galleon Militia's next task is to liberate a small border town called Brule. The regiment will surround the area while your squad enters and secures the plaza. Any questions, Lieutenant?
No, Captain. I'm taking temporary personal leave, but I wish you the best of luck out there.
Also, I'd like to introduce the new tank pilot assigned to the Edelweiss.
I'll do the best I can, Welkin. Kreese!
He recently volunteered to be a pilot. I'm hereby assigning him to Squad 7.
Isara inherited the Edelweiss from her father. I'd like to take over where she left off. I'm still nowhere near as skilled as she was, but I'll do my very best.
Thank you, Kreese.
That concludes our meeting. I look forward to good news from Brule. Dismissed.
Bien, entonces nos dan la misión para recuperar a Brule.
We're back. Back to where it all started.
It's been 5 months since we left Brule. Now, all but one of us is back to make this home again.
Captain Varad said she specifically requested this operation from General Damon.
She said that?
Yes. You know how she feels about him, but she begged him to give us Brule. She wanted us to remember why we're fighting. To help us get past Isara's death. For right now, let's stop thinking and just move forward. Let's take back our... take back Isara's home.
Again, I had to return one more time. But the area we saw last time, no matter what I try, the door won't open anymore. What was written on those walls turns all of Europa's history on its head. It's staggering. It began, "Welcome, Sister Valkyria." They hide the truth from all but their own. The door won't let me in. Given what's on the walls, maybe it opens only for the Valkyrie. Maximilian got through, but he had Selvaria with him. She must have opened it for him. But wait. The door was closed when we first arrived.
Que se armen los pinches chingadazos.
Es munición. El enemigo está en... esperando en formación defensiva a través de todo el centro de Brule y la plaza del molino. Squad 7 entrará en esta ubicación y cortará el camino a través para llegar al centro del pueblo. Tu objetivo es ocupar la base del enemigo. Te espera bastante batalla a través de la calle y debe ser excepcionalmente, bueno, muy fuerte. Tenemos información sugiriendo que también hay snipers en varios lugares del pueblo. Incluso aunque no los veas inmediatamente, quedarás expuesto a su disparo, así que cuidado donde te detienes.
Thank you.
All right, we're set to begin. Good luck.
Isara, we're taking back our home, Is. Squad 7, move out!
Al ataque.
Phew, here we are. Sorry, but I'm a little scared.
That's right. This is your first time out in battle, isn't it?
Kreese,
combat is always a scary thing. I don't think anyone should ever forget that.
Getting used to the horror of war means losing hope.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Okay, then. Let's begin. Everybody, watch out for enemy snipers.
Okay, ya ves.
Leave it all to me.
Échale, dice.
Found a target. Found a target. One more for good measure.
Don't let them prevent you.
Punk. Yeehaw!
Nice work. Keep taking them down.
Try to use those smoke rounds effectively.
I'll do my best.
Come on, hit!
Apúntele bien.
Yes.
Headshot.
Apúntele bien.
Ha!
Yeah, yeah!
I got one.
Vientos, Audrey. Okay. Ahora que movemos. Un largo ahí que se quede. Ya sé, Aika, échate ese sniper que está ahí.
Ah,
Who are these guys?
Your current position.
I'll take care of it. Today's the wrong day to mess with me.
¿Neta? A ver. No. Ponte de pie. No le doy de aquí.
Apúntele bien.
My best.
A ver.
Apúntele bien. ¡Qué pendejo!
No vales grillo, Oscar. Shit, ¿cómo fallaste?
Leave it to me.
No la recarga nada.
I can fend for myself.
It's our own secret garden.
I'll do my best.
Échale, Oscar, no le falles.
You're not getting away.
Apúntele bien.
En este turno. Dos refuerzos. Sí, a ver. Creo que el.
Orders from the boss.
Echa Eldrin.
I'm stronger than I look.
¡Apúntele bien!
¡Eso, chinga!
¡Yeah, yeah!
¡Qué buena puntería! Ahora... A ver, échale, Vicen.
Found a target.
I'll do my best.
Come on, this is
I won't miss. I can't. Come on, heads.
Headshot.
Smoke rounds. No, pues no te excuses.
Check for snipers firing from the buildings.
Okay, okay, dos snipers más.
No problem, boss.
A ver, Icon.
Come on, baby. It's you and me
here. Requesting backup.
We're just getting warmed up.
Over. Vientos. Triple headshot.
Perfect.
Army style.
Sir, we've managed to claim the Midway camp.
Roger that. Let's use it as a foothold to push into enemy territory. Their defenses are only gonna get tighter. I need you to stay sharp, Kreese.
Yes, sir. As sharp as I can.
Enemy camp taken. Good work.
Okay, son puros cañones antitanque.
Right, here I go.
I'll do my best.
Come on, hit!
Headshot!
Yes!
Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Yes, sir. We'll see.
I'm on.
Out there. Let's do this thing.
Let's do this thing.
ataque inicial. Vamos.
Check for snipers firing from the buildings.
Y no lo aguanto. Ok, a ver.
Open fire. Be smart about where you use those smoke rounds.
Leave it all to me.
Y a ver si vi.
These paved roads always throw me.
Head.
Dos refuerzos, dos shotgunners. Ok, uno menos. Agáchate, agáchate. ¡Au!
Son of a bitch.
It's not over yet.
No. Oh, okay. Dije, me van a bajar a vice.
You son of a bitch.
Agáchate, vice. Nah.
No puede ser.
Perdí a vice. Pensé que fuera a perder la bici.
Leave it to me.
These guys are just careless. No puede ser.
¡Qué pendejo!
No puede ser que le hayas fallado, Aika. Demonios. ¿Qué fue de aquí?
Right,
no queda más que volver a intentar.
impressed, but not surprised.
Let's do this thing.
Vamos a acabar con ese güey. Muerto. Listo. Ganamos.
Sir, we've done it. We've occupied the enemy's primary base. Great. That's excellent. Kreese, I'm proud of you.
Sir, I still can't hold a candle to Isara, but I did what I could.
It's ours, Ys. Home is finally home again. And your Edelweiss is alive and well and in good hands. You can rest easy.
Well, that's it, Welkin. No sign of the enemy here, either. I searched all over. Looks like they've cleared out of Brule.
That's good. We've finally recovered possession of our old homestead.
Yeah. But if Isara saw it as it is now, I think she'd feel sad. I mean, look at it. Empty of all the people who lived here, the mill just barely standing.
Look at that!
Welkin? What is it? What do you see?
The lion.
Look! A lion's paw!
Is it the same one?
Mm-hmm. It's the flower that you planted that day. When we'd first met each other. It took root and grew in this soil. And now it's flourishing.
Mm-hmm.
Remember what you said? That there's more going on in this world than just people killing people? There are new lives all around. New things being born, even in the middle of war.
I was right. And if I let myself get depressed, well, Isara wouldn't want that. Once this war's over and we come home, we'll just have to rebuild it. We'll rebuild all of it. Every last building.
Yes, we will. And we'll show Martha's little boy. We'll show him the town where he was born.
Yeah.
The liberation of Brule was a success. Excellent work, soldiers. Lieutenant Gunther, do you have anything further to report?
Yes, Captain. Through this op, we found a new goal to strive towards.
Very good. And Faldio, you're back from your leave. Feeling rested and ready?
Yes, Captain. I'm ready.
Good. We're receiving reports of major shifts along the front lines. Imperial forces previously posted all over the country are gathering at one point. The Nagyar Plain in northeastern Gallia. Our forces are being directed there as well.
Does that mean we're expecting a major clash at Nagyar, Captain?
It's very probable. This battle is going to decide Gallia's fate one way or another. After a brief rest, the militia move out to Nagyar. I want all of you rested in the meantime. You're dismissed.
So what you're saying is, the next battle is so critical, it could actually determine how the rest of the war goes.
Yeah. Both for us and them. The opposing armies are assembling their forces at Nagihar. It'll be the biggest battle we've fought yet. The biggest battle of the war.
That means more things we love will be destroyed. More people we care about will be taken away.
There are some things we lose that never get returned. That's the world. Everything around us is in flux. The old Brule, the town we used to know, Isara. We've lost them forever.
Welkin.
But it's like you said, Alicia. We build new things as we lose the old. If we can win this battle at Nagihar, we can push the Empire all the way back to Northeast Gallia. If that happens, then victory will be right around the corner. And once the war's over, the real work will start. We'll build a new mill plaza. In fact, we'll build a whole new town.
Right. And I'll be there to help you. You know, it's funny. Whenever I talk to you, I feel like everything's going to be fine.
Yeah? Well, you're the only reason I haven't completely lost it, Alicia.
Really? Thank you, Welkin. Me too. I'm glad we were able to meet and work together. Hey, Welkin?
What is it?
Once this war is all over, there's something I want to tell you.
Anything?
Yeah, pinche Alicia. Oh, es cierto, eso ya me recordó que tengo que hacer algo.
Chapter 13, The Clash at Nagihar. After wresting it from the Empire's control, Squad 7 left Brule for Nagihar, the stage for this war's grandest battle. Even as they traveled, an increasing number of soldiers streamed into both camps. Both sides braced to feel the brunt of the other's army in the fight for all of Gallia.
General! As I've said 100 times now, I strongly recommend a change of tactics. With the disparity in numbers, it's lunacy to send the Gallian forces on an all-out attack. We'd stand better chances centered around our defensive holdings, fending off advances.
The enemy have gathered in one place for us. We can't let this chance slip by. If we win this one battle, we'll be able to kick those imps out of Gallia for good.
General, we lack the manpower to break through an enemy force that large.
If we're short on soldiers, why aren't you out drafting more farmhands for us?
Do you honestly plan to let our countrymen die needlessly out there?
When attack, if not now, Varrott? We will win this battle. We must. We'll throw everything Gallia's got at them. A few casualties are going to be inevitable. If you've got time to sit there fretting, go light a fire under those yokels of yours!
Understood. I will do my best.
Sorry, I'm late.
We deploy him?
We're still on standby. I'm figuring we'll get the order to move out a bit past noon.
Gotcha!
Is everybody ready to go?
All set and waiting for the word. But it sure looks like the enemy's got us in numbers.
They do. The invading front's nearly all here. This one's gonna be a major battle.
I've made my peace with it and all, but seeing them all lined up
up out there is heavy.
Guys, can I say something? I grew up in an orphanage. I don't have a family, and I always thought I was alone. But Welkin showed me I was wrong. That I wasn't alone at all. Not anymore. The Sevens are... You guys are my family now.
The squad's your family.
Before a big battle like this, it's scary. I figure I feel just like all of you do. But when I think I'm here alongside my family, I feel strong enough to fight.
Family, huh? My old folks are gone, and I got no siblings, but I bet this is what it's like. Of course, any siblings of mine would have grown up a lot better acting than you lot.
Sounds odd to say it, but you're right. And I bet Isara's watching over us all.
All right. Let's go do this.
Yeah, let's go put holes in those tanks.
Yeah. Then let's all come back here together.
We'll get through this fight and see Galia free again on the other side.
Your Grace, all troops have arrived at Nagyar and adopted combat positions. This time we'll crush their feeble army and see Your Grace to the doorstep of Randgreese.
Make it so. Selvaria, you have never failed me in your loyalties thus far. I exist because you exist, one aside the other. You go with my trust.
Sir, Your Grace, you are too kind. I was a worthless wretch before you brought me into the light of Your Grace's company. Estranged from my parents before I could know them. Thrown into that research facility. The object of heinous experiments and deprived of human contact. But Your Grace took me from that place. Raised me to be a human before a Valkyria.
Then awaken the powers within you. I betrayed the trust you placed in me.
No, Grace. Once I learned that the Valkyria's powers stir only when the body faces death. I didn't hesitate a moment. I would gladly pierce this breast again, even now. When you granted me the shield and the lance from the ruins, I became Valkyria only for you. Never until then had I thought to feel pride in the Valkyra's blood within me.
Now is the time to show the world the power that blood holds. Go forth, Selvaria. Bring victory to my army.
Yes, sir!
Y ahora sí se va a liberar la Valkyria.
¡Que se armen los pinches chingadasas! ¡Pi, po, pum!
Tanks at 015. Galleon forces approaching. Approximately two regiments.
Silly fools. Now feel the power of the Valkyra.
Ahora sí se van a armar los...
¡Que se armen los pinches chingadasas!
This is a full-scale showdown against the Empire's entire invasion force. Here are the details.
Esta misión en sí está difícil, a pesar de que ya tengo leveleado el equipo. Ok, de esta no me acuerdo muy bien, pero... toda mi fuerza de... A ver si aquí voy a necesitar... Vámonos.
It's time to begin the operation. I ask that you give me 100% on this one.
Vámonos.
Well, here we are, I guess. That enemy camp looks awfully well protected.
This one's going to come down to slipping past the enemy fire and into their lines.
Lieutenant Gunther, that Valkyria from Barius has been sighted here as well. The Eastern Front is suffering debilitating losses to her as we speak.
Are you serious?
It's possible she'll head this way before much longer. Keep your eyes open.
Enemy sighted!
Don't stop once you leave the trench!
Found us one!
All troops,
advance!
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
You can depend on me.
Échale su sello.
I've located the enemy.
Good luck.
Sorry if this hurts. Finally caught my breath. Enemy neutralized.
Who are these guys?
A ver, aguanta, maldito.
No pay for this.
Oh, mames. Okay.
Head toward the objective.
No puede ser.
No. No puede ser.
Imperials closing in.
Demonios. Chale, yo no, tú puedes.
Ready
You've got to stay strong! Keep fighting!
Keep fighting. Do you hear me?
Cruza, cruza, cruza. Ok, ya cruzamos. Sí.
How are you holding up? Can you keep going?
No puede ser, ¿cómo no le diste?
Try to act as soon as you find a target.
Be extremely cautious.
I found one.
Me, no mames, me lo van a matar. No manches, está rodeado. Ya me lo van a matar, me lo van a bajar.
All right, here I go.
Juno, sálvalo. Corre, 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 corre. No, man.
Help, I'm...
Moving out.
Esta oportunidad, Alicia. Dame un doble movimiento, porque si no, no voy a llegar.
Now, run, go, go, go.
Apúntele bien.
Bien.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Okay, no me dice el doble movimiento, pero tengo un turno más.
Moving out.
Hey, you.
You son of a bitch.
Here I go.
Time your shots carefully, soldiers.
Understood.
No, mejor retírate, retírate y ahorita te
Stay calm. Maintain formation.
Bájalo, el Juno. De no fue suficiente. Cuidado. No, ahí viene alguien. Y si me gana el campamento. Bájalo. Bien. Bájalo ahora sí. Bien. Nice. Toma. Bien, fellas.
Die, imps.
Trilogy.
Found one. Fresh meat.
Game. Genial, no invoqué a Rossi.
¡Apúntele bien!
No puede ser.
I need to pay you back for that defeat.
Esta.
The Valkyria appears to be making her way to our base camp.
It's too dangerous to confront her directly. What are your orders?
All right. Continue your attack as before. If we take their base camp, she may fall back. It's a race to see which of us can capture the other one's flag first. You probably can't stop her, but sending a few tank rounds her way may slow her down. There are dips and divots across the field. Hide your tank in those and snipe at her.
Understood. We'll try our best, Captain.
Damn it, they took the kick.
Es que no tengo para mover ambos tanques. Bajaron.
Sorry, I've got a bailout.
No, es que ya no tenía turnos para hacer movimiento. Maldición.
Son of a bitch.
Es que debí de haber apoderado primero de ese campamento.
Taking the stage.
That makes things a bit easier.
Hold on, I'm on my way now.
Jump into that trench!
Bitch.
Next partner.
Good work. Keep it up.
Watch me dance.
Apúntele bien.
Get ready to die, imps. Fresh meat found.
Okay.
Found one. Scream for me.
Please keep up formation as you flank them.
Next.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Moving out!
out!
All units, please get to your positions. Make sure to stay cautious.
Oh, la cagué. Tenía que haber paralizado a Selvari y no lo hice. Pues si ya la cagué, no tengo otra más que terminar de tocar la serie. Pues. Fuck.
Imperials closing in.
No, le va a disparar al árbol. Oh, y aún así me hizo daño.
Trenches.
Have you got visual on the target? Don't stop once you leave the trench. Try to conserve ammunition when you can.
Make a run for it, as soon as the next volley ends.
Apúntele bien.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Die, imps. Ready to die, imps. Scream for me. Don't, imps.
Make sure to stay cautious.
Next.
I'm impressed, but not surprised. Go, go, go! We could use some backup.
Bitch.
Die, imps. Next. You think
Man
bullets
down.
Will
Everybody
stop me?
Provide the squad some cover fire.
Don't stop what you need.
Watch this!
Don't you die on me!
Yeah.
vegetables!
En ese momento, ¿qué hice tú? Sí. No estoy bien. Cuando esperas a punto de vida. No estoy, no es necesario tanto llegar por atrás, ¿no?
¡Apúntele bien!
Alicia. Ok, Alicia no quiso ganar. Pues sí, se lo gana.
Man down, everybody be careful.
Occupied their base camp.
Ugh. Fools let them through. Fine. It's a mere delay. We've made a good start of this battle. His Grace will be pleased.
Sir, the Valkyria appears to be retreating.
Monster?
That's a Valkyria's real power.
We were able to occupy their main camp, but took massive losses. Alicia, we can't hold it. We're undermanned. We have to call for additional troops.
Right. I'll go gather the rest of the squad.
Son of a bitch!
Alicia!
Alicia!
It can't be. We got them all.
We don't have time to go search. We've got to get Alicia out of here.
Come on, boss. Gotta move. Bring Alicia.
Alicia!
Alicia!
Chapter 14, Loss Within Victory.
Bueno, ya lo vamos a dejar aquí. Aquí y a ver si al rato regresamos con Alien.